we return to Rochelle once again to get some more action. Our first train is an eastbound UP ethanol train passing through the park at 10:37 a.m. this next BNSF train, we get quite the surprise. Two CP-AC-4400s and a BNSF fake bonnet trail on westbound through the park. home from Rochelle, we stop in Rockford and we see Illinois Railway GP35-3500 switching with four scrap gun loads. This local is rather quite unpredictable and does not have a regularly running schedule, so this was a rather unique treat for us. As the IRs keep switching, it's time for us to say goodbye and head over to the CN at Allworth for this combined U705-G89 combo trip.